got a letter from a friend of mine in Newcastle upon Tyne the other day. He said to me, "Eric, I heard you've been having some trouble down in the smoke with the girls. He said you want to catch that Flying Scotsman back up here to Newcastle, 'cause we got enough females to go around up here. And I can think you'd find yourself a little soon. And because people out here don't go away stealing each other's loved ones away from one another like they do down there in the smoke." He also said in the letter that to you who are listening, if you've been unlucky in love, and you've lost somebody in love, and you hear a voice that comes in the middle of the night and says, it says, "I want you to get on up, listen to me, I want you to get on up and find yourself another one. If you're having breakfast one morning, and out from behind the teapot, a little voice says, I want you to get on up now. If you're out in the morning on your job and the vice comes in the job and says, get up, get up. And you know it's not the foreman. It's the little vice that says, sit down, you want to get up walking like being that women. Go and find yourself somebody. That's what you better. Because I tell you one thing. One thing I found out. Took me a long time to find it out. Yeah, it took me a long time to find it out.